In today's Illustrator tutorial, we're going to make a vintage vector logo design, and I will show you how to add texture to any design in Adobe Illustrator. How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, home of graphic design content. If you're new here and you enjoy my content, subscribe for my 5 weekly graphic design uploads. And if you have done already, hit that bell icon to turn on your notifications so you never miss an upload. Now, on with today's vintage vector logo tutorial. The first thing we need to do for our vintage logo design is to make the outline of the shield. Hit Command or Control R to open up your rulers, and then drag some guides onto your artboard like I'm doing here. We want one in the middle, with two equally apart on the left and the right, and then two to help us with the bottom and the top of the shield. Then choose a stroke and grab the pen tool. Using the pen tool, draw an outline of your shield using the guides like I'm doing here. After you are done, you can use the direct selection tool to edit the anchor points and the handles. Also the selection tool to edit the size and the shape of your outline. Once happy, go ahead and make the stroke thicker to something similar as mine here. This will be the outline of our vintage vector logo design, and next we're going to add the detail and finally the texture. Next, select the polygon tool and double click the artboard in Illustrator. Type in three sides and generate the shape. We can hold down the Alt Option key and duplicate the triangle, leaving you with two. We're going to make mountain peaks for our shield logo design. You will need to open up the Pathfinder window and then hold down Shift to select both triangles, and then unite them together. Now select a colour you can see over black, and using the pen tool, draw two shapes that are going to resemble snow. Make sure that both shapes are a fill, and then unite them together. Once they're united, select both the snow and the mountains and use the option in the Pathfinder window to cut the snow into the mountains. Move the mounting over to a shield outline and place it where you think looks best. It will help to have a guide down the center of your shield for this next part. Use the pen tool to create a shape that will continue the mountain down the shield like I'm doing here. Once happy, select the new shape and the mountain and join them together in the Pathfinder window. We are nearly ready to add our texture in Illustrator to make our logo design vintage, but first we can add a shape at the top filling the negative space of our logo design. Let me know what you guys think. Do you prefer the logo with or without the shape? Let me know in the comment section below. You can use the direct selection tool at any stage to move and edit your logo design via the anchor points. as I just mentioned, which logo design do you prefer? I'm going to add a vintage texture effect to the one on the left simply because it has more black areas that will occupy the vintage style. Open up the transparency window in Illustrator, but also make sure that all of your shapes are united as one in the Pathfinder window. There's a link in the description below for these grunge vectors here. But once you've opened them, pick one of them and hit Command or Control C to copy it. Select the logo design and then the transparency window, click to show options. Uncheck both boxes and then click the right hand box. This is where you can then paste your vector in with Command or Control V. You can then add as many vectors as you want using this method, but the more you add, the slower your computer is going to become. Once happy, you simply need to select the left box here when you're done. Your vintage vector logo design is complete with texture. You can edit it and change the color as you wish. Here is how my final logo design came out. And because it's a vector, it's going to retain quality at any scale. So what did you think of my vintage vector logo design in Illustrator? Let me know in the comment section below and leave a like on your way out. Subscribe for my 5 weekly graphic design uploads, and until next time, design your future today. Peace.